the statement I want to make essentially is that I'm the best kickboxer in the world for my weight class. Upcoming fight is against Fernando Groenhart, Dutch guy. He's the Glory Champ's brother. This is why this is an appealing fight for me, because I'm wanting to fight on Glory and they're stalling on me. So if I take his brother out pretty comfortably, they're gonna have to give me those four guys that they put on the merry-go-round. Yeah, I'm aiming to make a big statement with this one and really solidify that I am the best kickboxer for welterweight.
One, two, three. Two.
Everything I do is too calculated. Everything my coach does is so calculated and so precise, and so much effort's put into my training. And my gym is. I've got two gyms. I've got Ligar and I've got City Kickboxing. And they're both world class striking gyms, you know. So, but we can wrestle. We can wrestle. We can grapple. So it's no fun to fight us.
Jib, two, three, faint, jib, two, three, body shot, pivot, two, jib, one step five, jib, two, three, one, two, three, two.
I have work ethic, I've got everything, all the tools to win. Most of all, I've got the heart to win, which some people don't have. I'll never quit, you know, I'll go out on my shield. I enjoy my whole fight camp. I enjoy all my training. I've always got energy. And I don't have to work a normal job. I get to fight people for a living.
One, two. One, two, three. Three, two. Get the body when you go across. Again. Two, three, body shot. Slap, body shot. Slap, body shot. Three, two, eight. Two, three.
I'll be best in the world. That's a pretty big achievement in my eyes, is that there's, you know, over 6 billion people in the world, and obviously not everybody fights, but the ones that do fight and train all the time,
one, two, three.
To be the best of them would be pretty cool.